2 months ago, 60 days ago, the CDC came out with the recommendation that individuals who are vaccinated do not need to wear masks indoors or outdoors. Something has changed, and what has changed is the virus. The CDC hasn't changed, and the CDC hasn't really flip-flopped at all. What's happened is that when that earlier recommendation was made, we were dealing predominantly with the Alpha variant. However, now we are dealing with the Delta variant, which is really quite a lot more transmissible than the Alpha variant, number one. And number two, the data are clear, the most recent data, that when a person gets infected who has been vaccinated, namely a breakthrough infection, and they get infected with the Delta variant, that the level of virus in their nasopharynx is about 1,000 times higher than with the Alpha variant. And it has been well documented that even though it's a rare occurrence, those individuals can and have transmitted the virus to uninfected individuals.
Breakthrough infections are quite rare, about 1 to 2 per 20, so 90 to 95% is the efficacy of these vaccines in preventing severe disease and death. What we hadn't seen in the clinical trials, it wasn't studied, was how well they worked in preventing transmission. They worked quite well in preventing transmission with Alpha, and what we're seeing now is they're working less well in preventing transmission with Delta. So we can halt the chain of transmission. We can do something if we unify together, if we get people vaccinated who are not yet vaccinated, if we mask in the interim. We can halt this in just a matter of a couple of weeks.